after I prayed para magpasalamat sa aming safe arrival dito sa Two Seasons Island Resort, nag-freshen up muna ako sa aming bungalow called The Island Tip.
Kahit na nanginginig ko rin ako sa stress. Una po siya, thank you. Aw, ikinag-ear nila. Tapos nung pumasok na ako sa room, ang dami ng gummy bears. Happy na ako. Ang dali kong paligayahin, ano? Nakakita ko chocolate-covered gummy bears, regular gummy bears, gummy ring pop, may TWG, may L'Occitane. Okay. Ay, ang ganda naman nito. Oh my God.
Versace jacuzzi.
Parang Tara, yun. Ay, ang ganda.
Okay, just
ay, beautiful.
Kasi nandun na yung tops. Ito na yung ano. Very nice.
Ang sweet na Manila. Kaya mo siya. Pampakalma ko po. Pampahappy. Thank you so much. Mommy's doing love. Everything. Oh, ay, lahat ng favorite ko. Ito talaga yung ginagamit ko.
Nabili namin to sa Saint. Hindi siya oily. Melamine factor, tapos SPF 75. And this is good.
Sana magkaroon na ng ganyan dito. Hindi siya umu-oil.
Touch kita.
Touch kita.
Always put sunblock in your ears because you forget. And a lot of people na nagkakaroon ng skin cancer sa tenga tinutubuan kasi yun yung hindi nila nilagay ng sunblock.
Okay.
Okay.
Go. We're alive, Lord.
Now we're all set. Let's walk around and enjoy ang kakaibang ganda ng Two Seasons Resort and Spa, which recently opened its doors to guests last year. Because of the successful run of their first resort and spa in Boracay, they were lucky to open a new luxurious resort in Palawan. Currently, ang 16-hectare property na ito ang itinuturing na first eco-friendly luxury island resort here in Coron.
Dennis, ang ganda ng chapel. Why did you decide to have a chapel?
Actually, prior to the resort being built, there were inhabitants here. So local people. And then there was already an old dilapidated chapel there. So the owner actually wanted to make it a point to rebuild it. You know,
tama.
So it's exactly the same location.
Okay, nung ano, hagupit ni Yolanda, tinamaan ba kayo? Parang hindi masyado.
We were, but hindi nga masyado.
Because of the chapel. God will protect you talaga.
That's true.
Let's walk. Tara.
Okay,
taga saan ka, Dennis?
Manila.
Saan ka dati nag-work?
Obviously,
meron kang mga hotel experience.
Oh, yes. Saan? El Nido Resort. I worked for the Mandarin also.
Oh my God. Sa Mandarin ka nagtrabaho before? So siguro masarap ang food dito kasi I love the food in Mandarin.
Actually, the food here is good kasi our chef's really good also. This is trained by Chef Jean Gonzalez.
Ay, wow. Ilan ang rooms?
42. 42 different types.
Okay, yung amin, anong tawag dito?
Island Tip Bungalow.
Island, walang pang family, walang villa na ano.
Sea View Deluxe, it's up in the hill.
Pang ilan yun? How many people can fit there?
4 to 6, actually. 4, and then we have to put extra bed for a couple of other people.
Ganda.
Yep.
Ilang years to binild?
If I'm not mistaken, I think less than 3 years.
Ito? Bilis ah. Bili nila yung buong island?
The 16 hectares of it.
Ay, taray. Yeah. O, tapos?
Pero the developed portion is 6 hectares.
Galing. So, may 10 pang natitira.
May 10 pang natitira.
Taray.
Oh, and then, anong ganap? Here. Ito, ano to? What's this area called, this beach?
This is the Sunset Beach. This is where the sunsets. We're facing west ito. West. So, it's around 200 meters long.
Ganda.
Ang maganda sa kanya kasi dalawa siyang sides.
Mm-mm.
This is the beach, pang swimming talaga.
Yeah.
And then the other side to your left, that's the eastern side. Beach also, about the same length. Tapos, what's nice about that, you'd see like mangroves there.
Yes, I saw. Ganda.
Very unique actually. And then coral reefs are more abundant on that side.
Aww.
So for snorkeling, mas marami going to
dito,
that.
Medyo mas malalim ba on that side?
Pretty much.
Hindi naman.
Pretty much the same, pero mas medyo mas abrupt ito kesa doon.
Ay, Lord. Okay. Anong mga activities dito?
Oh, plenty.
Pero I can see is that...
That's the Bahura Bar.
Okay, billiards? Tama?
Yeah, there's billiards.
There's a pool, right?
There's a pool.
Oh, let's walk to the pool. Para makita ko na habang maganda pa araw.
This is where normally most guests would go after dinner.
Bakit? May kumakanta ba dito?
Wala. May KTV sa taas.
Okay.
So, but this is where they unwind.
Ay, ang cute nito. Who designed this?
Ah.
Ganda.
So, Murillo.
Ah, okay. From...
Cebu.
Yes. Friend natin siya, di ba? Napuntahan na natin si Murillo.
Yes, ma'am.
From Cebu.
Ilan ang pool niyo?
Just this one.
Oh, okay.
It's around 4 to 5 feet lang ang depth.
Pero malaki na.
Pretty big.
Alam niyo naman nakaligayahan ng mga kids ko ang pool. So, important sa akin ang resort na magandang pool. And that bar, di ba? So, yun kayo. Not that I drink, but we can drink. Why not? Kung ganun ang bar.
Alvin, kunin mo ko. Excuse me, everybody. Oh, taray. May beauty. May wifi kayo?
Meron here sa lab and then sa lobby.
Saan? Dito?
Here on the
dito meron? Okay, oh, on ko na kasi I have to assure people buhay ako.
Okay.